A man once described as one of New Orleans' most dangerous criminals is now the center of a federal indictment. But the feds didn't stop with 36-year-old Telly Hankton. 12 of his family members and alleged associates were charged today in connection with a violent drug ring. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson is live in our studio with a breakdown of the charges. Gina?
Norman, this 22-count indictment has charges that range from money laundering to murder. We went to the neighborhood where the Hanktons live to get reaction from the family to today's charges. In the 1900 block of Josephine Street, just about everyone is family. The Hankton family, labeled by law enforcement as a violent drug trafficking organization, but Hankton family members and neighbors say that characterization is both unfair and untrue.
Don't listen to everything the media has to say, because the media don't know. If you was around the Hankton family, you would know them, and everything is not the truth.
Still, in an early morning sweep, federal agents rounded up Shirley Hankton and others related to or associated with the family.
Shirley Hankton is a wonderful woman, a wonderful grandmother.
In all, 13 people have been named in this federal indictment with charges ranging from conspiracy and money laundering to drug dealing and murder. The government says Telly Hankton is the leader of the group. Investigators allege the criminal activity dates back more than 15 years, spans two states, and includes four killings, two of which happened here at the Jazz Daiquiri Lounge on Claiborne.
It looks like they've done their homework, because when you read it, they just didn't mention stuff. They got people, they probably got wiretaps alleging all of this, so it's going to be pretty difficult on the defense in a case like this.
The government claims the organization frequently purchased and sold crack cocaine, heroin, and marijuana, and used fear, intimidation, and violence to carry out the criminal activity. But back in the 1900 block of Josephine Street, Hankton relatives say the reputation associated with the family is inescapable. But for this mother, she says no one will ever know what it's like to raise a teenage son in the city with the last name Hankton.
And the officer told him he won't make it to C-21. How could you characterize my child like that?
Now, we should also mention that five of the defendants in this case are named in the murder charges. It's not clear at this point whether or not the government will seek the death penalty in this case, Norman.
All right, Gina. This is a superseding indictment on top of state charges already filed. Meanwhile, U.S. Attorney Jim Letton weighed in on today's indictments with the following statement. Quote, "Today, as a result of the outstanding work of the men and women of federal law enforcement and our partners in the New Orleans Police Department and the District Attorney's Office, yet another powerful blow has been made against an organization whose members are alleged to have committed murder and violence against our community."